If you have been watching Star Plus's Ek Haseena Thi, then you have seen all the drama that recently unfolded. We saw how on the day of the wedding, Shaurya refuses to marry Durga, claiming that he could not tie her up to a paralyzed man. Dev was pushed into marrying Durga to save her from disgrace. Dev will behave coldly towards Durga and distance himself from her. He will sleep on the sofa on their wedding night. Shaurya gets extremely angry and vows to bring down Durga, but for the time being, he has to act as if he does not know the truth about Durga. Shaurya pretends that he still loves Durga. On the other hand, Dev now believes that Nitya is alive and doubles his effort into finding everything he can about Payal's case. He plans a trap for the lawyer Shaurya had on the case. So will Dev finally find out that Durga is Nitya? Will Durga find out that Shaurya is no longer fooled by her? Tell us what do you think about this shocking upcoming track with your comments below and hit the like button. Also, subscribe to Telepass for more daily television updates.